They're so cute. This is Ebony, and this is Blondie. Both of them like each other. Blondie thinks she's in charge, but she mostly minds about herself. You see, the two rats kind of get along together. They like each other, but they kind of want to be apart for a while. Ratties! I believe you're kind of hungry. I just wanted to scoot it farther back so you can see both of them on the couch. This is the part where we're going, where we're going to talk about what they sometimes do. Blondie and Ebony sometimes share water, but they don't have water on the couch right now. You see, they kind of follow each other.
But Ebony really wants me.
Ebony's face. And here's Blondie's face. This is Taylor's Rubik's Cube. My sister's galaxy is hiding behind that chair, the one closest to you. Just ignore that sound. Oh, and there's Artemis. He's the younger kitty in our family. Ebony is a month and 5 days younger than Blondie. So Blondie is in charge. Blondie feels kind of sleepy, but not right now. Ebony isn't that sleepy. I just wanted to have some fun. This is the full couch seen from the other side of the room I'm standing in. Those on the sides are our lamps. Want me to get closer? I didn't hear you. There's our picture. There are some grass you didn't see. All the way over there. It's mostly covered in stuff. There's our sunscreen. We have some gum. My sister, Taylor, needs to have braces. If a full piece of rice can fit between in your two teeth, you definitely will need braces. There's our new wrap paper. You're not going to use it until Saturday. You have a dog named Thea. She rips up everything and thinks the rats are toys and really wants to play with our cats. Miss Kitty is working and Artemis is just asleep. Miss Kitty is more lazy than Artemis. Back to talking to the rats. Oh, ratties! Did you notice how long your tails were? They're pretty long. Also have cute little faces. Blondie decided to jump up on me. Ebony decided to jump up on me too, but before that, licked Blondie's booty for a while. Ebony, say hi. Say hi, Eb. This video may be 6 through 10 minutes long. Okay, ratties, want to go to another couch?
Sure.
Okay, ratties, let's go. There's Artemis. He's been viewed in this video 2 times so far. The Raddies really like visiting my dad.
I don't have official word.
Did you know their names from Rats on the Couch Part 1? Their names were Blondie and Ebony. Ebony is the one who is black and white. Ebony's name is E-B-I-N-Y. Blondie's name is B-L-O-N-D-I-E. This video will be pretty long. Artemis and Blondie sometimes like each other. Blondie only puts her nose back when Artemis jumps away. Previous couch. There are 2 cushions on that couch. 3 cushions on one couch downstairs, and also 2 for the last one. Blondie and Ebony think that when they can't see you, you can't see them. So when you play hide and seek with the rats and they only see a blanket to hide in, they might poke their heads in. And so that makes them really easy to find. Artemis is better at hide and seek. He's hiding behind Taylor right now. Oh, there's Artemis. Let's get closer. There's his cute little face. He's about 3 feet long. See his cute little paws?
So, we were discussing coming out to Utah, your house, earlier.
Blondie kind of sniffs his paws.
Yeah, since we have a family reunion.
Artemis once got his collar removed, so he had to get a new collar. Okay, Blondie, let's get out of the way.
Man, you grabbed her so tightly. Don't do that.
So,
she's way too strong.
We have less than 2 minutes left until this video will be
10 minutes long. Yeah, we're planning on it. David hasn't requested the leaves, but it shouldn't be a problem.
Yeah. Well, and then I'm going to go to Michigan.
Eat little kitty.
When are you going back to Michigan?
Nice. 9 minutes. Less than a minute left. So let's talk about the rest of the rats. Blondie and Ebony like the food they have. They once had the wood chips and they were really sneezy with them, so they needed to have the paper. Ebony's full name is Old Timey Ebbs Squeakers Clapair. I don't know what Blondie's full name is, so let's just turn this video off.